dear colleagues, distinguished fellow speakers, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I wish to warmly thank UNRIST for organizing this important event on universal basic income and for giving me the opportunity to share some experiences from the national context of my own country, Finland. But before doing so, allow me to say some general remarks. I want to begin by stressing that access to basic social security and equal access to essential social and health services are basic rights for all people. Governments are duty bearers who have a responsibility to ensure that all people can realize these rights. Social protection systems are essentially investments in people, in cohesive societies, and in inclusive economic development that taps into all human talents of the nation. The building of social protection systems is also a fundamental part of nation building. However, until now, social protection has remained as an underutilized instrument for ethically, socially, environmentally, and economically sustainable development. The role of social protection to improve the rights and status of women and disabled persons also remains underused. Fortunately, Agenda 2030 offers us now a tool to promote the central role of social protection among the practical instruments that are needed for realizing the new United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, which our heads of state and government adopted last autumn. More precisely, social protection is an enabling instrument for realizing five of the SDGs at least, i.e. eradication of extreme poverty, promotion of gender equality, decent work, climate adaptation, and universal health coverage. In addition, it enables many of the other goals to be achieved through improved human capital. It should also be noted that the role of UNRIST as a research institute that strengthens the social dimension of Agenda 2030, including their work on inequality, is invaluable. And I mean, as a representative of Finland, I'm extremely happy to note this. Ladies and gentlemen, let me now say a few words about our national experiences. On top of our universal social security and health system, which is based on residence, the idea of basic income has been discussed in Finland already for decades. During the last years, basic income has gathered increasing advocates and broader political support. This concept has now been included in the program of the current government. The experiment that we are currently preparing for aims at bringing the Finnish social security system into closer alignment with the changes in the nature of work, making the social security system more participatory, strengthening work incentives, reducing poverty, reducing bureaucracy, and lastly, simplifying Finland's rather complicated benefit system in a way that ensures the sustainability of public finances. The preliminary review report carried out by a research working group came out in March 2016, i.e. just a couple of months ago. The report brings together information about different basic income models and results of experiments in which such models have been tried out. It also estimates the effects that different basic income models could have. The report looks at a holistic and conditional basic income model, a partial basic income model, a negative income tax model, as well as other models in terms of their sustainability for the experiment. Based on this preliminary report, the Finnish government will next decide on how to proceed with our own experiment. The task research working group, will also continue its work, which will conclude its final report scheduled to be published later this year. Government will then decide which model will be experimented, what target population will be chosen, and what the experimental setting will be. The actual experiment is scheduled to take place in Finland during the years 2017 and 2018, with an evaluation of results to follow in 2019. More specific information is available online and, of course, open request. With these opening remarks, I will pass the floor to the great panel that has been gathered here today, and I do look forward to a very interesting discussion. I thank you very much.